Hi everyone, this is Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Louisiana Lafayette Appalachian State college football matchup on Wednesday, October 9th, 2019. Of course, PickDogs.com, my latest, greatest venture. Of course, it's my biggest and best project yet. So be sure to check out PickDogs.com. Free picks, bigger and better than anybody else has ever done it before. Of course, if you check out our YouTube channel, I have free pick videos just like this one on all this week's action and all this weekend's action. College football, NFL, of course, my dog of the day, the Major League Baseball playoffs, and much, much more. So be sure to check it out, along with our live show every day at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time here on YouTube. So be sure to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Let's get to this game in where Louisiana Lafayette taking on App State. Two teams that we don't get to see a ton of, and of course, Wednesday night college football action. Who doesn't love that? But I'll tell you, these are two teams that are really pretty good teams. You know, App State, we've seen them play against the big guys year after year, and they always at least give them fits. This year, they took down North Carolina. Of course, this is a team that back when they were an FCS program, took down Michigan at the Big House. On the other side of this one, Louisiana Lafayette, normally we don't see these guys until bowl season is when we see them the most, but usually when we do, they are athletic and they are tough. You know, this is a one-point spread in this game with App State getting a point. I like App State in this one. They've played the bigger, better teams, and also I just love teams that play great red zone defense, and that's what App State has always done. I'm going to take App State in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Be sure to check out all of our free picks each and every day over at PickDogs.com. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of videos just like this one, as well as our live show every day at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time.